Ms. Dosville, can you explain us the primaries of the Labour Party?
It seems to me that the result of those primaries inside the Labour Party have had a very deep importance on the future of this party and on the result of the next election in Israel. Because mainly of one reason. The new elected president of the Labour Party, Mr. Amir Peres, is perceived in the public opinion as a man, as a political leader who is not still mature to be a prime minister. And when he is perceived in this way, he will have difficulties to convince the public opinion to support the Labour Party. And this is why he should do the utmost, and the Labour Party should do the utmost in order, I will say, to elect the best team we can be with Amir Peres and represent the new trend of the Labour Party before the public opinion. It will not be easy, because what we saw in the last public opinion, I'd say that the Labour Party lost a lot of its power. It is facing now maybe a defeat in the next election. And this is why it is maybe the last chance of the Labour Party and of his new elected leader to present to the public opinion a team of people who are capable to face all the subject and all the problem which worried the public opinion in Israel. It is not only the social problem. It is the social problem. It is the economic problem. It is the security problem. It is the political problem. How to advance in the peace process. It is the problem of education. And if the Labour Party will succeed in these primaries to present to the public opinion a new team led by Amir Peres, but together we'll present a team which is able to face the problem of the state of Israel and to lead the state of Israel to its future.